Hello dear viewers, here is the latest update Jennifer Holliday bring Tonys to its feet with powerhouse Dream Girls performance. The Broadway legend performed her signature song, and I am telling you, I am not going to celebrate the 14th anniversary of the musical. Absolutely nothing says Broadway is back. Original Dream Girl Jennifer Holliday belting out and I am telling you, I am not going. At the 2021 Tony Awards Sunday night. As part of the show, effort of celebrate musical of the past and present during its 74th annual ceremony, and theater legend stayed throughout the evening, and a show-stopping number after another. But no one came close to matching the power of Holliday, who has 1982 won a Tony Award for her Effie White in Dream Girls, taking the stage midway through a ceremony as part of the tribute to the groundbreaking musical 14th anniversary.